equipment is the things you need for a game or a job or maybe like toys.
Yeah.
So football equipment is a ball, shoes, maybe,
let me think,
maybe knee pads, maybe a goalpost, okay? Maybe lads, okay? Anything you need to play, okay? You understand?
Yes.
Can you say it again?
Equipment.
That's good. What is this word?
Team.
Who's on your team? Who's on your team in your life? Let me think. In my life, my sister is on my team. I love my sister. How about you?
My baby brother.
Why? Why is he on your team? Because?
Because
he... Because he plays... He plays with you? Okay, can you say it again?
Because he plays with me.
What does he play with you?
Football.
Soccer. Oh, lovely. And how about you? Who's on your team? Who is on your team? Your friend at school? Oh, you say my friend at school. Oh, why is she on your team? Because she... Is she mean and scary?
No,
of course not.
Let's
play with me. Oh, she loves to play with you.
I like this color.
Oh yeah, this color is beautiful. Now what's this?
Scarring.
Scarring. Can you tell me more about this word?
I don't know what is scarring.
You don't know scoring?
Okay.
Scoring is about points. Points. You know points?
Yes.
So, We are playing a game and kick, the ball goes in the goal, and this team gets 1 point. We use points for scoring. Repeat after me. We use points for scoring. You understand?
I understand.
I understand.
No, I don't understand.
No, I don't understand.
Just practice for next time. If you don't understand,
please write with me.
Next time. So we understand points?
Yes.
I
understand.
Okay. And you?
Yes. I don't understand.
You don't understand?
Really?
I don't think so. Okay. Next one. Oh no.
Cheating.
This is a bad word, right?
Yes.
Say yes, I agree.
Yes, I agree.
What is cheating?
What is crap?
Oh, can we look at this word first? What is this?